Hey guys, welcome back to another playthrough. Last episode of Lord of the Rings, we had just fought in Helm's Deep. So I am assuming the next episode should be showing the part with Merry and Pippin fighting Saruman in Isengard. So hopefully we'll be doing that next, and then after that we'll be doing Frodo and Sam in a kind of little small village city is called outside Minas Tirith. We'll be doing that bit, and then obviously make our way to Mordor, and then we'll go straight to the third part. Yeah, what you've been enjoying this playthrough and what through so far, and I hope you're having a fantastic December and a fantastic Christmas. So, let's get on with this. So it should be lots of next. Should be. Okay guys, we're back here now. To change characters, that's what I thought it was, but it wasn't Earth actually. Now we'll be on our way to put the open water that way. Yes, I am. Yes. Well, I'm assuming
change our fortunes in this war.
You're
You want to know what happened to Boromir? The rake drove your brother mad!
Mr. Frodo.
They're here.
Stay here. Keep up, sir.
Oh. Hey, come on!
Get on the damn thing.
Thank you.
Luckily, how did Frodo survive that? sure we don't make proud of.
Smash everything up first and then.
Jesus. Get rid of them first. Don't like fire. Pick up the damn rock! Could you please, like, move there? Hmm.
to them! Release the river!
Saruman must remain. Under your guard, Tribune, is no power anymore.
This my bark.
Peregrine Took. I'll take that, my lad. Quickly now.
I nailed him, he's brilliant.
We must travel to Edoras with all speed.
Oh, the bombs are down.
Once they're dead. Come on, Hervance. Plum Well's to do yet. Smoother a shade of the well. Follow me.
Be the third part now, so episode 3, Return of the King. But yeah, we're definitely going to cut it here now, because I'm going to do the third part next. So if you enjoyed it, please leave a like or an upvote, and if you want to, you can leave a comment. Love to hear the feedback, what you guys think. If you think I should do another one, probably could do The Hobbit once I've actually got it, but I'll probably be for another time, like later down the road. Also, don't forget, I did a whole follow me, follow back on VidMe, so yeah, want me to follow you, follow me and I'll follow you back. But yeah, I hope you're having a fantastic December, I hope you're enjoying Christmas, and I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough/playthrough, and I'll see you in the next episode.